Hey, Chris, so we've had the Hawks were clearly the best team all during the regular season, came in a flourish past Minnesota, they won game one of this series. Inexplicably, they dropped three in a row to the Wings. The Wings seem to have all the pressure. They've now rallied for the last two. We're 3-3 heading in. If you had to put the balance of pressure, where do you think it is greatest right now? Is it on the Hawks with home ice and they need to close out, or is it with the Wings who've let a 3-1 lead slip out of their hands?
I actually think the pressure is more on the Blackhawks because of, you know, what you said. They won the President's Trophy as the best team in the NHL. They were on the brink, but they won the last two to even things up. I think that the Red Wings are kind of saying, hey, we did a pretty good job so far. We're just going out there and play loose. I think the pressure's on Corey Crawford. I think the pressure's also on some of the Blackhawks' top guns. Steve mentioned a little bit. They're getting scoring from everybody else except for Patrick Kane and, you know, Patrick Sharp, and they get a little bit from Jonathan Toews, but those are the guys you need to get going. Marian Hossa, another guy. You want your stars to be your stars, so they'll be looking for that tonight. But I think the pressure's more on the Blackhawks. They're going to be playing in front of this crowd. Energy should be very good. I mean, once the national anthem rolls on, I think that this place will be rocking. So I just think the Blackhawks a little bit more pressure, but you know, if you can weather the storm there and get an early goal, I think, you know, it's a cliche, but boy, whoever scores first here is just going to have the momentum in front of this game. And then the second goal will be huge because, you know, if you're 1-0 or you're 1-1, that's a different story. But you go up 2-0 on a team in this series, that's pretty much a lock.
Right. One of the things we've seen in Patrick Kane is he scores big goals. He can have big games in the postseason. And one of the things about Patrick Sharp is as a streak shooter and as a streak point gatherer, they're going to come in bunches. Toews, Hossa, they're less streaky. They're a little more consistent. But this is the kind of game where the speed of Kane and the speed of Sharp could just explode all over the Red Wings. We saw years ago what Kane did to the Vancouver Canucks, where he finished it off with a hat trick on United Center ice. And I think this is the kind of game, like we're talking about the big names, it's big games, they have to show up. The fastest guys are the ones I expect to have the biggest games. And I think the Hawks expect that as well.